We created our first of many weight gain projects back in 2011, when I realized how important it was to share the weight gain with others. It went beyond that. It wasn't just a game anymore. It was a way of teaching and learning. I planned my lessons using smart notebook templates, which was a huge advantage over traditional lesson planning methods. We use these tech tools extensively in class, and my students love them, from Pathfinder to CapNotes to game cards to weight cards. Each of these tools have evolved with field testing over the years. They were once developed as separate tools. They are now integrated into the weight game. Parents and administrators were also invited to observe and play the weight game on Friday afternoons, which I believe went a long way in building trust and transparency. All my students have their memories and achievements on game cards as a history of their learning in grade 5. And that's important. I wish I had sets of game cards from my youth. The majority of those memories have faded with time. Too bad. But the greatest thing was how students who struggled with traditional learning thrived in a weight game environment, which is more collaborative and active. Students discovered new gifts and talents. They made new friends. They moved together as a cooperative team as opposed to a competitive class. They learned that their thoughts and actions have consequences.